for today's Thursday beach party. Yay! That means lots of room to run.
This is gonna be a lot of fun down here today. I haven't even tied this low in a little while.
You can almost walk all the way back down to the other beach. Not quite.
You guys think? Nice, right?
That's a hound, his name's Michael. We keep running into him. He's kind of a regular that we run into. Yeah, he's kind of fits right in. He's pretty friendly with everybody. Hey, buddy.
Hey, good boy.
And there it goes. Rock.
Boy, get your stick. Zeke, you look great.
Alright.
Rocky. Alright. There, you got your attention now?
Hey, buddy. Pancho. He's got the moves. Should've been a linebacker. Running back.
Really good at
running.
I just love
having a dog that leads a big chase like that. It's a lot of fun. And everybody gets a lot more time too. They get lots of exercise. So there's always at least one barker, okay?
Yeah.
I noticed that FitBit's pretty smart and pretty good at cutting off angles. That's usually a pretty shepherdy thing. She's a hunting dog, so it kind of makes sense. Big old blizzard, get in there. Blizzard's joining the chase, which is really cool because he's getting more and more social, which is really nice to see. Tim, that's your roommate. Yeah, look at all this riding.